And as I grew up, I kept finding that my love for animals was turning into a passion to conserve our natural world. So when I learned that SeaWorld was actually a world leader of a rescue and rehabilitation, I knew this job was going to be the perfect fit for me. In my time here at SeaWorld, I've had the honor of working alongside our rescue team, helping to rehabilitate several different species. And I've had the privilege of working for some pretty incredible animals, like the bottlenose dolphins you're seeing over in the pool today. Now these quiet moments between trainer and dolphin are actually some of the most important part of our day. Because just like you and me, just like your pets at home, these animals are so different from one another. They have their own likes, their own dislikes, things that really make them excited, and things that they might not respond to as much. So it's our job to really get to know them as individuals, figure out what makes them tick, how can we make their day fun, exciting, and challenging in a way that's positive and unique to them. Now right here we have one of our trainers, Jackie. She's hanging out with Bullet. Now Bullet's one of our smaller dolphins. You see those beautiful white lines on the side of her body? That's also because she's part common dolphin. Now even though she's one of our smaller animals, she is one of our most athletic dolphins. She can swim fast as any of the bigger girls here, and she can jump just as high. She lives right here with her mother, Sandy. Now she's going to look at her waving with her tiny thumbs, which are her tails. So at the bottom there, Jackie's hanging out with Bullet, and she's been working with Bullet now here for about 6 years, here right here at Dolphin Stadium. Bullet is an amazing ambassador for SeaWorld, and she's the reason why my new friend Haley gets to come on down and meet a dolphin today. Hi, Haley. Welcome. I hope you're excited to meet Bullet. She's one of our favorite dolphins to work with. Here she comes. We're going to start off, and you're going to give her a big wave hello. Okay, so put your hands in the air and go ahead and wave at her. Here she comes. Alright, I'm gonna ask Bullet here just to line up. Alright, let me just load her back here. There you go, sweet pea. Okay, now go ahead and you can reach in and touch her on her dorsal fin. But tell me, what does she feel like? Yeah, like rubber. She's very soft, very smooth. Alright, go ahead, take your hands back. She's making some of her little sounds for you. So they feel very soft and very smooth because they do not have any sweat glands or hair follicles, so it makes them very efficient for swimming. I just threw her some Jello, but I'll tell you what, you can throw her one of her favorite things, a big juicy herring. So go ahead and take that fish. Right, go right in her mouth. Excellent job! There we go. Now let's see if she'll sing you a little song. Take your fingers and just bounce them up and down like this. We're gonna see how high she can jump in front of us. So I'm gonna take her over here, actually. Give myself a little space. Now she's gonna go all the way down in the water using those floats to get her nice and fast. And here she goes. Oh, that was my fault. All right, now as she comes back on over here, I say we set you up for a photo. Do you think so too? All right, so you come down here and you're gonna face the audience and give them a big wave. I'm gonna have Bullet here go ahead and wave with you. Now, Haley, you stay there, and I'm going to casually walk over here in this direction. Oh, no! Bullet! I think she planned that. Okay. Well, I'll tell you what. You have been an awesome help today. So why don't you take this as a token of appreciation for helping us out. And we hope that it helps to inspire you and your generation to share in our passion for animals. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Haley! Right now, it's
way. Pero menos. Solar contra agua.
Una ballena, ¿quieren verlo?
¡Sí, vamos!